Energizing your soul through the inspired word of God. This is your daily devotional reading.
My Life Today, a devotional by Ellen White. March 31st. God gives power to bear every trial. In my trials, Lord, walk with me. In my trials, Lord, walk with me. When the shades of life are falling, I want Jesus to walk with me. God gives power to bear every trial. There hath no temptation taken you but such as is common to man. But God is faithful, who will not suffer you to be tempted above that ye are able, but will with the temptation also make a way to escape, that ye may be able to bear it. 1 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 13. Christ will never abandon the soul for whom he has died. The soul may leave him and be overwhelmed with temptation, but Christ can never turn from one for whom he has paid the ransom of his own life. Could our spiritual vision be quickened, we should see souls bowed under oppression and burdened with grief, pressed as a cart beneath sheaves, and ready to die in discouragement. We should see angels flying swiftly to aid these tempted ones who are standing as on the brink of a precipice. The angels from heaven force back the hosts of evil that encompass these souls and guide them to plant their feet on the sure foundation. The battles waging between the two armies are as real as those fought by the armies of this world, and on the issue of the spiritual conflict, eternal destinies depend. To us, as to Peter, the word is spoken. Satan hath desired to have you, that he may sift you as wheat, but I have prayed for thee, that thy faith fail not. Thank God we are not left alone. We are coming to the crisis. Let us stand the test manfully, grasping the hand of infinite power. God will work for us. We have only to live one day at a time, and if we get acquainted with God, he will give us strength for what is coming tomorrow. Grace sufficient for each day, and every day will find its own victories, just as it finds its trials. We shall have the power of the highest with us, for we shall be clad with the armor of Christ's righteousness. We have the same God that has worked for his people in ages past. Jesus stands by our side. And shall we falter? No! As the trials come, the power of God will come with them. God will help us to stand in faith on his word. And when we are united, he will work with special power in our behalf. My Life Today, March 31st.
I encourage you to be ye doers of the word and not hearers only. Thank you for listening, and be sure to join us tomorrow for your daily devotional reading.